Hey, what's going on, folks? This is Lord Satan coming back at you here live and pre-recorded, heavily edited, whatever you want to call it. They all mean the same thing. No, they don't, but anyways, whatever. I just wanted to say to you guys that I hope you're having a good week so far. I went out today, went out to the restaurant today, and for my birthday, my grandmother's birthday. Her birthday's on the 19th, mine's on the 22nd. We're both Libras, so I'm gonna name the video Went to Eat for My Birthday. And I hope you guys enjoy this little clip that I'm making. It's this place in a town not far from, well, it's maybe a, I don't know, a 35, half an hour drive from here. And it's just a town. We went to this simple restaurant, owned by Greeks. And I had fish and chips, and it was very good. The fish was moist, and the breading on, like, the batter on the fish was very good too, not too thick. They have really good things at this restaurant. It's like the third time I've been there. So once I went with my grandmother alone, I think, and then I went to for my uncle's birthday, and then I went for my birthday. So yeah. I can't remember what the restaurant's called, but it's something with, like, you see the Quebec back there. Well, anyway, it's something to do with Quebec anyway. And the owner of this place, he lives in Montreal, and he drives all the way up to the town, Saint Chrysostome. It's a French town anyways. This guy is Greek. He owns two restaurants in Montreal, so very, very wealthy guy, and he makes good fucking food, I'm telling you that right now. So anyways, thanks a lot for tuning in for this little video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you on the next video. Cheers and peace out.